Hello everybody, so today I will talk about trigonometry. The topic today is about we need to prove about this equation. So now I will show you how to answer. We have this formula in here, that's about sine of a plus b. So we will go about sine a cosine b plus cosine a sine b. So we apply this formula for this one. So we will got a, that's about s, you got about sine s, b, that's about b over 2. Later that we have cosine a, that's about s, and b, that's about b over 2. We know that cosine of b over 2 equals to number 0, and sine b over 2 equals to number 1. So that means we have this one, we put number 0 go in here, number 1 go in here, and you got about cosine s. This is the end. Thank you for watching.